Meantime, a homicide investigation underway this morning in Wasco. According to the sheriff's office, deputies were called to the area of Broadway Street near 8th Place just after 10:30 last night. That's where deputies say they found a man suffering from some sort of trauma. He was taken to the hospital where he was pronounced dead. If you know anything about this incident, you're urged to call the sheriff's office at 861-3110.